How to fix Vita Mahjong app not working? First of all, make sure your device is connected to a stable internet connection. Sometimes, connectivity issues can prevent the game from loading properly. Next, try restarting the app. Close Vita Mahjong completely from your recent apps and reopen it. This simple step can resolve minor glitches and errors. If the app is still not working, check if there is an update available. Open the Google Play Store, search for Vita Mahjong, and tap the update button if available. Running the latest version can fix bugs and improve performance. You can also try clearing the app cache. Go to your device settings, navigate to the apps, select Vita Mahjong, and tap on Clear Cache. This can help remove corrupted temporary files. If the issue persists, uninstall the app and reinstall it. Make sure your game progress is saved before uninstalling to avoid losing data. Restart your device after reinstalling the app to ensure everything runs smoothly. Now you know how to fix the Vita Mahjong app if it's not working. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more gaming tips. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.